like frolic amongst the zinery. This story is about punching someone in the ass. Fisting. It was Sunday morning at the park, and I was getting ridiculously baked with a bunch of lady men. A very boastful friend of mine was feeling high and mighty because he was the only practicing fist fucker amongst us. This means fist fucker. It's the most powerful connection you will ever feel with anyone, ever, he declared, as if sharing a favorite TV show or flavor of ice cream didn't count. Really, bitch? Lies. I told my side of the story. This actually happened just at Steamworks, just right there. Some time ago, I was feeling grandiose and took all the shroom caps and an 8th bag of mushrooms and went to the bathhouse by myself. A very handsome older gentleman asked me if I was into handballing. I told him that I wasn't. I told him that it wasn't my cup of tea, but I'd take a sip and that I was tripping balls. He told me I'd be fine and gave me a gold star because my fingers were freshly manicured. Like whenever you fist somebody, they make you clip your nails and file them so you don't scratch no guts. Sex is weird. He told me I'd be fine and gave me a gold star because my fingers were fresh. Anyway, I took him in the room and started to punch him in the ass real good. And then I got tricked into thinking about that old video game Mortal Kombat. And that part where the voice comes on where your fighting partner is at your most vulnerable and yells, "Finish him!" And then I just cuts out and hold him up to the air, mystic thunder crashing down around me. Holy shit, man, I was high. And then it occurred to me that I was kind of bored and would rather be getting fucked myself. Because I'm a fucking lazy bottom. The most powerful connection, my ass. Besides his heartbeat, I felt nothing.